What's up guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Coding with Vakar. Today I have some super exciting news to share with you about Elementor, that Elementor has made a new tool that uses AI to make web design really cool and easy. You might already know about the Elementor is a popular tool for creating website. Now they have made it even better by adding the smart AI helper to make website building faster and more fun. You can check it out for yourself at elementor.com/products/AI, or you guys can also go to the products, then you can find the Elementor AI. This amazing new tool will help you create awesome website like never before. Let's find out what makes Elementor AI artificial intelligence so cool. This is our Elementor dashboard. On your left side, you can see there is a title, and the next to the title option, there is a option of write with AI. Like just click to the write with AI, then it will start straight away. You can see there is an option of suggested prompts as well. Write a catchy slogan about, write a tagline about, write a selling heading about. Then just type the text, like write a 4-8 hero about a pet clinic. Then just click to the generate text, then it straight away write a title for you, saving leaves on a poll at a time. You guys have more option like simplify language, make it longer, make it shorter, fix spelling and grammar. Then you can click to the use text, then it directly insert into your heading. You guys can also edit the text as well. Just click this pen button, then the setting of that particular text editor file will be up on your left side. Then we have an option of write with AI. You can see there is the text of use this section to describe your company and the products and your offer. Then just click the new prompt, then write a short description about how we create unique campaigns for businesses or business growth. Then click generate text. You can see then we have an option of make it shorter, then click the use text. This is how you guys can write a text with AI. Then we have option of add title here as well, write with AI wildlife. Then you can change its language to German or other language as well. You can also edit the icon list. Just right click to the write with AI use text, then it will write straight away into your page builder. Then we have the icon box title, icon box description. You can write it with AI, just make it shorter than use text, it will add it into your page builder. This is not enough, you guys can also add custom CSS, like if you want to add some images on particular widget or particular image, just select the image, then go to the advanced and add custom CSS. There is the option of code with AI, then you can write the custom CSS like this for the image. Upon hover change the filter from grayscale to full color and border radius from 0% to 50% with smooth transition effect. Then click generate code. You can see the code has been generated by the AI. Just use the insert button to use this code. You can see the hover effect of CSS with the help of AI. Also, you guys can move the text in the horizontal way like this. The our services as moving, just go to the advanced tab, then click custom CSS, then click to the code with AI, then describe your text, make the text move horizontally in a loop, then click generate code. You can see the code has been generated like this. Let's add some HTML tags or custom HTML just go to the Elementor left panel and type the widget HTML, then drag and drop here, then iframe code to embed a Spotify widget on my web page. You can generate code or you can remove your ID like this. Then we have option of insert. Now you can see the code has been generated. So it is the future of the Elementor. Maybe they are providing with the Elementor Pro version, maybe they are providing the free, like the ChatGPT free version, then you have to purchase the upgraded or beta version to use this tool. That's all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed learning about Elementor AI and how it's making web design easier and more fun for everyone. Remember to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you will not miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We will see you next time.